dropped. We're going, we're ready to roll. It's gonna be a great time. We're gonna have a lot of fun. Hope you guys enjoy. Tons of map changes, tons of new mechanics, new weapons, all kinds of cool stuff. It's gonna be a lot of fun to explore it. We're gonna jump in, react to the battle pass and all that. And we'll watch the trailers as well. Let's do it. We go. We're going. We're going in. Here it is.
Tell me you're getting somewhere. We've already lost so much of the island to that chrome.
That's not surprising given the sample's behavior. I've never seen such
Just taking over
accelerated
everything.
psychokinesis. Whoa!
It's all the Bloom Watcher. It's all the Bloom Watcher's doing.
This may be a problem.
Uh-oh. It's Brie Larson.
Get out of here! That's an order!
Uh-oh.
This isn't how it ends.
Oh my gosh. It's expanding everywhere. Oh my goodness. The chrome tornado. Oh goodness.
There has to be a way to fix this.
Aligning to reality 659.
What's in reality 659? It's that, and there's the Bloom Watcher. Taking over. Yeah. Battle Pass trailer. Spider Gwen, this guy. Pretty crazy, man. Oh my goodness. There we go. And we get the battle pass automatically because we are a member of the crew. Battle pass unlocked. We automatically get Brie Larson paradigm. We'll equip it just for the sake of being able to show everyone. So this is the battle pass. The hero's heart emote. Pretty cool. Paradigm's Ascension loading screen. The loading screens are always lit, man. Always, all the time. It's a pretty cool spray there. Her pickaxe, I really like the pickaxe. It's pretty cool. The sword. The wrap is clean as well. This is a pretty nice trail as well. At the back bling as well. I think I'm gonna go ahead and unlock the trail right off the bat and equip it. Go down to the next page. Always watching loading screen. Pretty cool. I like these wings. The chrome struck fire. They're pretty cool. The back bling. This song is amazing. I'm super, as soon as I unlock this thing, I am equipping it. This is a really dope song. I definitely encourage everyone to pick it up and equip it. Pickaxe is pretty nice. The bite skin. He's interesting. I'm not really sure how I feel about him, but I don't know. I mean, he seems pretty slim. I might wear him some, but I don't really know. His rap is pretty cool though. I do like his rap. Next page we have a Mad Mask spray, an extra style for Paradigm, her sparring suit. We have another style for Bites. It has ponytails here and is also wearing a little mask. Another edit style for Bites, which it looks pretty cool. Emote. It just takes his pickaxe out, it looks like. It's a cool loading screen again. Always good loading screens on these battle passes, man. Lunar Wingspan, I really like that glider. Contrail Bear Claws. Slurp Song. for the bear. We have this guy. This is the freak skin this season. Just be ready for that. Anyone wearing this skin, you just know is a weirdo. Alright. We got his pickaxe. His glider. We have yet another style of bites with a jacket on. Loading screen. A nice little wrap here. Sardines back bling. Fishbone flare pickaxe. Laser focused. Loading screen. Glider. And then, of course, we have the Meow Skulls, that emo teenager Meow Skulls that we saw was leaked in the survey. Definitely a cool skin. Now, this is maybe one of my favorite skins of the whole Battle Pass. So we have the back bling, we have the spinal vinyl, this emo. Not sure how to feel about that. A little spray here. Contrail, hop drop. The pickaxe is pretty nice. The loading screen, which is the main art for the season. And then, of course, we have the skin. Lennox Rose. Definitely a very cool skin. Definitely going to be rocking that a lot this season. We have another dope loading screen. We have the style of paradigm from the event last season. We have a spray, new emote. That's the thumbnail emote right there for the season. An awesome board glider. I love these board gliders, the ones that you ride in on. They're really cool. There's a little emoticon, buttoned up wrap, little spray, electrostatic impactor, another song. Not bad. A happier style of the Meow Skulls. Glider for this guy, this new guy. Back bling, another loading screen, just a bunch of meowsels and one riding a UFO. And then there's this guy, Twin, who has a pretty cool edit style through this emo here. Pretty cool. That's one that I like. I'll probably wear that a lot, this skin a lot. The loading screen. Another style of the paradigm, which I really like this style. This is probably my favorite style for paradigm of all of them. It's just super cool. It's super clean. I really like it. Have a emoticon, a contrail, and a wrap. And then we of course have Spider Gwen stuff. This is a really cool emote. She has the spider snare pickaxe, spider shoot glider. Here's a loading screen. It's a sick loading screen. Little spray. This back bling is really interesting, but it's kind of large, and I feel like it might get in the way. I'm not really sure, but we'll see. We have a GG emoticon. Then, of course, Spider Gwen skin. Who also has a mask off version in the bonus rewards that we can see here. An all black style of Twin. Another new dope style for Paradigm. Little wrap, a style for Grizz. Dirt bike challenge that I can't play the music for, unfortunately, because of copyright issues. And then here is the mask off style for Gwen Stacy. Nanofiber suit style for Paradigm, new style for Lennox Rose, new style for Twin, and Reality Falls Contrail, which I also really like a lot. And then the rest of the stuff we don't know, so. Let's see, let me change the pickaxe to something that works with the skin more. That'll work, I think. I'm gonna use the victory umbrella from last season, I think, because I really like it. A brand new item shop, of course. Interesting item shop. Ooh. Nice. A new edit style for that. We're gonna go ahead and join Angel's party and we're gonna play. Are we doing nice? Are we doing zero build? Already level 2. Look at you, bro. Just gotta outdo me. Alright, let's jump in. First game of the new season. Let's go. I'm hyped, man. This season looks really fun, honestly. Like, what I've seen of it, it looks really fun. There's all kinds of new stuff. We're gonna be landing Reality Tree, mostly. Because there's some changes there, and we want to check it out. Yeah. Oh, nice, and there's like stuff you can get for free with the. That's really cool. I love that he did that, man. Cypher PK is getting a icon skin. Very, very happy, excited for him. We like Cypher PK here. And he got some challenges so that everybody can get some free cosmetics from his skin. So that's pretty cool. Yeah, I know. The last couple of days. I got level 200 last season, so I got, if you're on Discord, you would know that. I got the max skin, like, the week before the season ended, so, like, this whole week and a half-ish, we've just kind of, like, been playing and been feeling so weird, because it's like, we don't need to do challenges. I'm like, I don't need to do challenges, like, I already have, like, there's no need for me to get any more XP. Which is really weird, but now we're back on the challenge grind. So we're gonna check out the new map. There's a brand new lobby island. Is really cool. We're gonna check it out. There's all kinds of new mechanics that we'll show you when we get to them. So should be fun. Brand new season. You'd love to see it. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. Darkness, we know our way. Yo, can I get into a game? I don't know what to do, dude. Oh my god. Dude. What the heck? Can I get into a game, dude? Please. Oh, they're saying it's all right to be us, and then, whoa, okay. Okay, that's what it is. I could have swore the lyric was it's all right to be a hoe. I could have swore. It's what it sounded like. That's what it sounds like, but it's not. Okay. It's alright to be a zone. Hey, yo, what the heck? Bruv! Bruh? Bro, what? Bro, what? What? Yeah, me too. What the heck? This is so weird. What happened? What? That is the weirdest bug I've ever seen, dude. I mean, it's first day. It's launch day. There's gonna be bugs and stuff. That's so weird. That's so weird. We all just like skipped the lobby and went straight in. So yeah, I mean, there's the spawn island with the balloons that I wanted to show, but apparently we're not allowed to go there, so we're just gonna go straight for Reality Tree. It looks mostly the same, except for, like, obviously the grass is now yellow, and which they probably just did. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, you might be right. I don't see the... Oh, no, I see the mushrooms. No, there's still mushrooms. I think we can still get launched out of it. Yeah. Oh, wait, no, there's kids. I just saw someone. Oh, no. No. No, there's kids here, dude. On the tree, there's a kid here. So we didn't all get the bug. Dang, dude. That's so nutty. Like, that is so nutty. Probably gonna go as well. Oh no, you don't glide, but you can use the thing. You can still jump with the mushrooms, but you don't glide. Oh fuck, on me. They're healing in there. I don't think they know I'm here. I'm gonna do my best. I mean, I don't think they're chasing after me. They like ran into the bush right in front of me, and then I was just like chilling there, and then I just ran. I don't know. Oh my goodness, dude, that was so scuffed. I can't believe that happened, and we didn't all get the bug. It's so very unfortunate, man. Oh no. Yeah, I know. Like, what the heck is this? Oh, that's weird. Yeah, it may have turned auto run off for some reason. I mean, that does happen sometimes with the new launch of a new season. It'll just turn like auto run off for no reason. Okay, I have some stuff. Nothing great, but no pain. I got a porta thing. Where are you at? Okay. I see you over there. It's all right to be a soul. Yeah, that's weird. Ow. The thing hurted me, bro. I fell off the roof of the thing and I hurt myself. Sorry to be a so. That's really sad. I was like hyped to freaking play as Paradigm and then I just didn't get to. Oh well, whatever. Too bad, unfortunate. I'll just have to play next game. Let's go, I get the lever action. The lever action is back, boys. Ladies and gentlemen, there's two more right here. Oh, chickens. Just superior. Just have to. What is this? Oh! Oh! I. Wow! Oh, that's so cool! Oh, that is cool. Oh, that is cool. Look, I can do different things. Attack! Ah! That is awesome. What I get? I don't know. Cause I'm still running. Did you try auto sprint? Okay. Well, I don't know. Something's just bugged. I don't know. Mine's doing it too, so I have no idea. Yeah, I have no idea. Do you have any more ammo? I already have two of those. Whee! Going into Greasy Grove. This whole area is sweet. Dude, I've gotten like no XP this match. What the heck? Bruh. Fighting is occurring. Where's the fighting? I must find it after I itch my freaking forehead, dude. I heard it. I know y'all are fighting. I know you fighting over there, bro. Oh! I can't mark in the air, obviously, but... Yeah, that was my fault. I'm stupid. Maybe. Oh. I tried. Do you have sniper ammo? Go for it. Hold on. Where you at? Let me see. Hit it. All right. Lobify. This is nutty. We are not together. Hold on. Yeah, I'm coming. Hold on. Not enough energy, what you mean, bruh? Dude. It lasts for a good minute. Teammates probably not far behind. Yep, there they are. Oh! Dude, I love this sniper. Can I have that ammo, please? There's sniper ammo that you picked up. Here, I'll give you. Oh no, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay, cool. Thank you. Thank you. Let's go, dude. I hear that fighting. I don't see them, though. I'm gonna go loot this stuff. It's not in zone. No, I'm not. I'm not gonna do that. Not worth. Oh shoot, nice, okay. Yeah. Dude, it uses so much freaking stamina. Oh my god. Oh no! I dashed sideways. I can easily just. Oh, what the heck? Yo! Yeah, we're just gonna borrow this, okay? We're just gonna. This is fine, okay? Yeah. Yeah, I mean, behind us is... Oh, what the heck? It's not what I wanted to do, dude. Yo, are we gonna win our first game on? Like... Oh, I see one. Yeah. It's too unpredictable. They just blobbed. Yep. Ah, you loon. Jesus, dude. Get knocked. Hit him a little bit though. Look at that movement! Let's go! Give me up. In here. Oh shoot. Dang, dude. Wow, bro. How lame. Oh yeah, congratulations, dude. You got the nuttiest victory royale of the season. Congratulations. Wow, bro. Of course he freaking, like, shockwaves his ass in there, dude. Like, right after we're done fighting. Dang. I guess I should have, like, stayed with you and not, like, shocked in there by myself. Because the guy fried me before. But he peeked his freaking head. Dude, you have to be so much more careful now because these snipers will one-shot. I saw him peek his head and I just freaking shot, dude, and I hit him. I hit him a headshot for like 300 HP. That's so insane. Yeah. Let's leave. Just because it's so, like, odd. What happened? Like, why did that happen? Chrome splash. Cypher PK cup soon. Yeah, the Cypher cup. The Cypher skin looks so nice. Yeah, what the heck, man? Little freelance work. Completed a bounty. Welcome to paradise. Landed at the new map. Alright. I didn't get any challenges done. Well, I did a daily, but... Oh, man. You don't have to. Alright, let's see if we actually, like, get into... Like, if we can actually, like, play with the skin. Like... Alright, to be as well. Oh. Hey, yo! With the sus, dude. You know all about the party hips. Don't even, bro. Dance for me. Uh-oh. Never seen anybody move the way you do before. Yeah, I know. Oh, here's the saddest sight of them all. No crowns. Reset. Dang, dude, we should have won last match. That's so sad. Alright, wait, do we want to go to a new spot or do we want to keep going? Okay. We'll do the Joneses. Oh, there we go. We got the new contrail. That's so... I like this contrail, honestly. I really like it. The zero point in the back. Oh, it's cool. It's clean. we are getting landed on. There's some slight changes. I'm gonna land this building. Just it's okay, okay, okay. No, 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 no. You're good. You're good. I'm going to yours. I'm going to yours. I got goo. And I got a hammer as well. Oh, a key. I got a key. Nice, nice. Oh, we're left somewhere. Yeah, I see them. They're over there. Yeah, they're like over by. Oh, there's one guy. Knocked. There's another one to our left coming up. Yo, where are you, dude? I have meat that I can give you. Sheesh, dude. Yeah. Where's it at? Well, there's another key here. Hold on, let me go grab the key. Okay, alright. Do you have AR ammo? Because I'm all out. Well, I'm not all out. I have 17, but like I don't have a lot. Okay, where's the vault at? I don't. Okay, let's see. Let's go, dude. Let's go, dude. Oh yeah, there it is, okay. Bro! Yeah, I got two keys. Sweet. Come on, I'm looking to level up, man. Such good loot, man. What's up, dude? Let's go, man. What's up, man? Let's go, dude. I also have some goo. I can't hear, and you can take that. The crumb splash, yeah. Okay, and then I have the porta bunker. I do as well, and it's purple. All right. Okay. There's minis in that vending machine. Yeah. Oh, there's guys going in here. Come out there. I hit one 105. Hit him through the thing, bro. Try to break that fence. Oh, I got sniped, dude. I don't have any heals. I don't have any health. Yeah, I hear him. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. I tried to get the thing and then I like blobbed and then I couldn't get out, like, whatever. It was just like everybody just decided to go to Condo Canyon apparently, so. Just landing at like the weird, like the new spots with all the chrome shit, just because that's just what they do. Oh well. It's real unfortunate. Alright, anyway, here's the lobby. So, it has some really cool stuff. So, you go over here. There's this really new feature. There's this new feature if I can show you. Let's see. How do I? Okay, apparently I can't get up there, but you can you can get up there and actually, like, if I do it right, you can actually like shoot up through that balloon, but for some reason I couldn't. Oh well. Where to? Hello? Where are we going? Okay. No, I didn't hear Jonesy say anything. I don't know. No, I don't. Drop on me, boy. Dude, are you playing, bro? This. Yeah, it's our bounty. You didn't hear the boulder? Oh, I'm dead. You're in my way. Dude, I can't, like... He was sitting right outside. If I went and rifted, I would have got shot and died. So, no, I can't just rift. I was heading towards the rift, but I saw him right there. I was trying to get out and go to the rift, but I saw him right there, so I had no other choice but to try and get him. Like, we didn't have HP, and they just came in off the rift. We just got unlucky. They're not good. Like, they're bad. They're bad. I just have 2 HP, so I can't do anything. Like, he gets lucky with a freaking headshot, and I die. Now I have... Yeah, now... Okay, I got it now, too.
So, quick recap. The 7 are gone, Paradigm's jumped into the 0 point, and it's all down to us to figure out what's going on with the island. They should start here. See if the 7 left anything useful behind.
Okay. Alright, where was it? Oh, there's someone landing there. Oh, there's so many teams there. Okay, go somewhere else. Go to this other 7 outpost over on, like, this island that way. There's just, like, everyone's landing there. For some reason, everyone just wants to land at that one. Oh, there's kids here too, dude. I'm so done. Take the rift. Go straight for the rift. Okay, just keep going in the thing. Okay, the kid left. We can get back now, he left.
So, the scientist computer seems a little upset.
What cruel and merciless subroutine would do this to me?
But she might have some valuable data for us to use, so... Head to the reality tree. By then, she'll be back online and ready to scan.
I don't have a thing. I can't get in the vault. I don't have a key. There's an AR up here. This is wraps, bro. Wraps. It's wraps. We're done. Alright, what do I gotta do now? Establish a device uplink near reality tree. You marked it. Okay, cool. Alright. Okay. Is there a rift we can take? Okay. Yee! And I'm like a little shocked that kid didn't like try to fight us, but I mean, I guess it makes sense. Like if he's doing challenges, he probably doesn't want to fight, you know what I mean? Ground's all yellow and fall looking. It's Halloween season for sure. Okay, I got a goo. Got some goo. Got a sniper. Let's go. Let's go. Big ol' snipe. Let's go. You know we love to see it. Ooh. Ooh, can I get a purple? Can I get a purple snipe or a gold snipe? Ooh, can I get a purple or gold snipe? No. Oh, of course. Naturally. No, no rebooting. Why are you rebooting? You didn't have to do that, man. Where are you? Oh shit, you're gone. Okay. What the heck? I hit the button, dude. Just get the thing. Oh, there's somebody on top of the mushroom. I see him.
Computer, scan the strange growth on the tree.
No.
Oh no, come on, man.
Computer, scan tree.
Human, kick rocks.
I'm gonna go find that manual. You should follow this growth.
Hit him 100, hit him 100.
It's infecting the soil.
Knocked. Thank you. Let's go. Wonderful, I mean. Wait, why it... Dude, no freaking shot, man. Bounty's like right on me, dude. Oh my god. They were like right behind me. Yeah, they're right up on that hill. Do you have goop? Shoot, okay. Here. Just get in zone. Just get in zone. They're gonna try to chase us because they're weird. Oh, okay. Whether I die or not, it's not important, I see. Where is it? Where is it? I'm gonna die. They're gonna kill me.
The stuff is making a sound, but there's something else layered on top. Computer, record.
Computer? I am Amy, and whoever you are not the scientist.
Look, are you gonna help us out here, Amy, or what? Because we're trying to save the island. Oh, and the scientist.
You're trying to manipulate me. That is pathetic.
This signal sounds like a bunch of different military codes all jumbled together.
I can decode it for you, but I want something in return.
Oh! Oh my god, dude. I feel like the last week, all we've been doing in this game is running from zone. That's just freaking fantastic, dude. We're gonna get storm sickness because it literally pulled max, bro. Oh, nice. Oh, chuck cannon. Come here. I got your keys. Dude, why are you running so deep into zone? Like, why are you running so far in zone? Like, are you confused? Oh my god. This is like this zone. Dude. What it, like. What is that? What just happened? What? Yeah, I did too. Like, no, literally, like, why? Like, why are we running headlong into zone, dude? I gotta pee. Okay, so a couple things that I've noticed, right? So, like, the Chrome, like, there's no pressing forward. You just kind of, like, look at it for a couple seconds, and then you just kind of, like, go straight through the wall, which I really don't like. I mean, that might just be a matter of my dead zone on my movement that just sometimes will, like, walk forward without me touching anything, but I don't know.
I'll decode that message if you promise to find the scientist. Why are you still standing there? Get going, legs!
We're going, but listen, Amy, I need your very useful databases to focus on the bigger picture here, okay? Because if I don't save the island, the scientist will have nothing to come back to. Now, we gotta go decode that message.
Is that where a challenge is? Dude, I can't believe we got, like, oh my god. Did the guy in that, the Ferrari die? Hello? Oh. Well, the guy at the end that killed us, or that killed the team that killed us. That's very interesting. Okay, well, I thought it was actually going to do something, but evidently not. So. Yeah. Gotta go over. Yeah, we can go there, or I think there's also one at Synapse. Oh no, I have, oh no, because I got the one at Reality Tree, I guess. No, I did, that's right, I did, yeah. Is it not counting it? Oh. Oh yeah, it does that. It's just the challenge thing that it just does sometimes, okay. Yeah, no, it's very Halloween-y. It's very Halloween-like. For this season, for sure, definitely. It's definitely Fort Nightmares time. For sure, man, for sure. Yeah, I almost wonder if that's the meta. Like, I don't know if I use DMR or the sniper, because the sniper one-shots, and I've been, like, hitting kids with it, like, incredible, you know? Like, I've actually... Huh? There's one... Oh, fuck. Ew, up on the tree. The one I got, I think, is, like, over this way somewhere. I don't remember. Maybe. I don't know what's happening. There's just something weird, I think, with the... whole setup. I mean, like, God. I mean, that was, like, a little bit freaky. What the heck, dude? I got a key, by the way. So, I got splashes that I can use for us. I don't know, man. They're just everywhere. There's still one on the tree, I think, but I can't see him. Well, the kid just jumped off the tree. Yeah, no one's in the tree. I don't think I saw someone jump off. That doesn't mean that no one's up there, but like over that way. No, they're like over on that side ish. They just jumped down. You do not let me pick up the DMR ever again. I'm awful. Okay, I'm gonna come join you. Oh, shoot. There's kids, like, all over. Being little weirdos. Oh, there's a kid in the lodge. There. Cracked his over shield. Oh no. I do have shocks. If you think it's worth, I don't know, but yeah, I will take that, and I will take that. Couple more shocks. Yeah, I know. I swear, dude, like 90% of this gameplay is just gonna be running from zone. That's just been our lives and on this game the past couple weeks, and it's so annoying. I have two splashes. But that's it. It's just the two splashes. The frogs can turn chrome now, dude. What's up? Let's go. Oh, gee, dude. Holy, man. This is nuts, dude. This is insanity. Okay. I have three, so. What? Oh yeah, the house is back. Yeah. This is the OG Loot Lake house. Like Loot Lake on the Chapter 1 map, this is the house. This is the house that was on the Chapter 1 map. OG. Oh my gosh, it's like, oh. The chests are the same to everything. Oh my gosh, yes. I'm like in Dreamville right now. Oh my god. This isn't real. Oh my god, everything is the same. All the way down to, oh my gosh, they just like plopped the whole island. I thought it was just the house, but no, they just straight plopped the old island down too. That is so cool. Does it still have the cave? It has the cave, yes. Dude, why did I only grab one? What the heck? It still has the cave under it. Oh my gosh, it's everything. It's the same thing. Hey. Oh, okay. I see that, yeah. I do have a key. My god, I cannot believe, dude. Like, sorry, did you want it? I thought that I was gonna take it. Oh yes, this is a new thing. This is a new thing. Okay. Let's go, dude. Get up there and take it. Alright, who plays Apex Legends? Tell me if you recognize this mechanic. Tell me if you recognize that mechanic. Oh my god. It's the same thing, dude. It's just the Apex Legends thing. Oh my god. That's nuts. It's so cool, dude. Mobility is absolutely incredible, man. They really stepped it up. Do you have sniper shots? Sniper. He may be above us. On the roof, or like the floor above? Okay. I don't have any kind of mobility or anything. Yeah, we might be able to sneak on them. Yeah, probably. Like a bunch of freaks, dude. Oh, shoot. What the heck? I couldn't pull out the thing in time. I didn't, like, they were crouching, so I didn't hear anything. I didn't see them because they went like straight around that door where you were. So like I thought it was just you. I heard shooting. What? You're not listening to me. They were crouching so I couldn't hear them. I didn't see them come through the door. Like, I saw someone over there, but I thought it was just you until I heard shooting. Because you were hiding behind the door. They came right in for the door. They came right in and went crouched straight into the door. Fucking rats, man. Yeah, we gotta go. You know where we have to go for that. You know. Oh. Oh, I love that the bug. I love the bug is still in the game. I'm looking at the item shop. There's nothing good. Yo, I can sing if I want. So I'm gonna use a computer. Be going there. 7 Research Lab to decode the recording. Yeah. Hey. Really? You can't do this? You don't have this? What the heck? Did you already do it somehow? Hmm. Fight forward. That is so cool, dude. Oh my goodness. Okay, are we going to the thing? Yeah, okay. Alright. What spawns there? The guns? Well, I know, I have challenges. I already had that marked when we were in the lobby. We can, like, it doesn't matter. Oh shoot, there's like, oh, that's cool.
Survivors, this is Paradigm. I don't know if anyone can hear me, but I have to try. If you're out there, send me a sign.
Yeah. There's another person landing here. They like late landed. I knocked him. He didn't have a gun. Up a handful of kids here. Okay. Shoot this one. Okay, he just ran to the other side. I have nades. Yeah, I hear them. Yeah, but I heard another set of footsteps. It may have just been, it could have been nothing, I don't know, but. Yeah, we should. Let me pick up the shotgun real quick. Okay. Let's roll. Come on.
Bye.
Oh, God damn it, dude. Like, I couldn't, I fucking, I fucking aim assisted on the shark, dude. Aim assist is stronger on a fucking shark than the actual players. Oh my god. Epic. Fix your game. Bro, like I had him. I was looking like straight at him, and then like the shark jumped up and the game was like, now you're gonna shoot the shark, not the kid that's shooting at you. Dude, vault the animals, man. Vault the sharks, the wolves, the chickens, whatever. God, dude. No reason we lose that fucking fight. Says await further orders. What the heck? Oh, there we go.
So, the paradigm has asked us to send her a sign. If we can unscramble messages coming from the tree, we can re-scramble messages going to the tree.
We? Do you also have military-grade decryptor chips installed in that up-top bone box?
Collect some parts for Amy. I shall build us a translator. Won't you?
Weird. Oh, it's a pistol. I didn't want a pistol. Doing? I got one, yeah. Oh, is there one over there? Cool. Worth it! Worth it! 100% worth. Also, I can also just buy health, so like, go. Dislodge a timber pine as well. Yeah, that's weird. Let me get that boulder, please. No, I need to do the challenge. I thought you already did it. Is it the same match? Alright, Let's go get it. It's alright to be a... Down it goes. It's all right to be a... I need to change that song. I get all stuck in my head and stuff. Oh, we gotta destroy another freaking vehicle. Yeah, yurt. This little cabin. Not that I like need stuff, I just like want to find a sniper. Please a sniper, please. No sniper. No, screw the boars. Yeah, I know there's a challenge for it. I'm gonna ride this chrome one because he's cool. Dude, don't run away from me. You freaking... Okay. They're shooting behind me. I have a chrome boar. What does your boar look like? Wow. Look at you. Okay, I'm gonna destroy this car to get the thing. See him try to kill your boar? Wow, dude, how rude. Is that a sniper? It's a DMR. It's fine. I can work with that. I'd rather have a sniper, but you know what? A DMR is just fine. I'm gonna pick up minis. There's a thingy right here if you want it. Oh, wonderful. Wonderful, amazing. Oh, and it's a blue as well. Do you have shots? Aminals might die, but that's fine. Yours is getting in. Yours got in just fine. Look at that. Mine made it too. Let's go. Here. Yep, come here. Come here. dude. Bruh. Mark him. Oh, I see him. Okay. Cross. Oh! Wow. What a bunch of wusses, man. No, I think they're running away. Just get in zone. Oh, okay, they're not going the same way as me. Where are you? Oh my god, this stupid boar. Let's go, dude. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, I see it. They don't know that I know, but I know. Wiggling around them. Dude. What the friggin' thing, man? What the heck, dude? Supply drop scared the shoot out of me, dude. Scared the butthole off of me, bro. Oh my goodness. Ah! I don't know where it was. No! Why am I dancing? Tell they have like freakazoid energy. They have freakadrone energy, dude. Yeah, I mean, I have minis, so We also have shocks if we absolutely need to use. Absolute freak of drones, man. Yeah. Kids are absolute freak of drones, man. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Could this be the game? Could this be the game that we win? Could it be? Alright, this is probably going to be the last game. We've been on, it's almost 12. We've been on 2 hours, so. If we don't win this game, it's going to be big sad. Oh, but whatever. Doesn't matter, because we got to go to lunch, so. Yeah, we're ultra rat because we got to get that umbrella, bruh. Umbrella, honestly, though, kind of lame. Not even going to lie. Have you seen it? We can get out of here with the door. So there's like just enough space for us to get out. I see them fighting like straight ahead. Yeah. Nice, dude. Let me get that ammo! Oh my. Oh, I thought you were gonna take that ammo. You were running. You were running straight at it! You were running straight at it, bruv. Rockets or heavy rounds? What the heck, dude? Yeah. Like, yeah, like just over that hill there, yeah. Neither are we, though. Yeah, but we're close. Dude, why is it such a stacker, yo? Just be careful, just be ready for it. Oh my god, dude! Well, that is season 4. Oh, I got 15 new battle stars. What the heck? I'm gonna equip that. Grab that, but I'm not gonna equip it. I have 6 left. Unlock pretty much all of page 1, so they have like one thing left, but yeah. Dude, I cannot believe that, man. That's like how does his headshot one shot you? Like what rarity was his sniper? Yeah, whatever. It's fine. All right. Well, we gotta go for lunch. So we'll be gonna be heading out. I will edit this into a video later sometime. But No, it was fun. It's a good time. We had a lot of fun, so that's cool. All right. Season 4, pretty fun, pretty lit. There's a lot of cool new items and having a lot of fun. So we'll see you when we get on next, probably sometime this week, maybe even later today. So deuces.